freely espousing a commingling sky, a semi-tropic night that cast the blackest shadow of the easily torn, untrembling banana leaf. Or Quebec, what a horrible city. So Steubenville is better. The sinking sensation when someone drowns thinking, this can't be happening to me. The providence excavating the battlefield where Hannibal whomped the Romans. The sinuous beauty of words like allergy. The tonic resonance of pill when used as in she is a pill. On the other hand, I am not going to espouse any short stories in which lawnmowers clack. No, it is absolutely forbidden for words to echo the act described or try to, except very directly as in bong and tickle. Oh, it is inescapable kiss. Marriages of the atmosphere are worth celebrating, for Tudor City catches the sky or the glass side of a building lit up at night in fog. What is that gold-green tetrahedron down the river? You are experiencing a new sensation. If the touch-me-nots are not in bloom, neither are the chrysanthemums. The bales of pink cotton candy in the slanting light are ornamental cherry trees. The greens around them and the browns, the grays, are the park. It's, no. Their scallop shell of quiet is the SS United States. It is not so quiet, and they are a medium-sized couple who, when they fold each other up, well, thrill. That's their story.